guess that's for bar.
You're ready to move on. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. I expect no less.
The smoke bombs don't work for some reason. Human bomb.
Gotta check that out.
Good, but don't get complacent.
Hold up. Okay.
Good. Again.
Okay, I wanna see. Hold.
Crap! Hey, you're asking for it! You wanna hide? That won't help!
You're ready to move on.
No, I'm gonna try it again.
Good. Again.
That's not so responsive.
I'm finally asking you! Wanna do things the hard way, huh? Let's find this ghost and crush it!
As expected. Well done. Good. Again.
Gotta find out. It's not too late to turn back, pal. You thought I'd make this easy for you? Shit, he slipped away.
You're ready to move on. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Dick wrote the only you. Wow. So he added that. Okay. That suit looks fire. Alright. That's another profile? May have useful information. Oh, so he does have the crows. Wait, she became a commissioner? She's not a pharmaceutical person? What the hell? this is Batman speaking. BG? Bruce? No? Who the fuck is BG? Batgirl? Okay. Everything is autosave. Right.
You done yet?
Not much left now.
I need to know.
I'm talking.
Just what I need to know.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find. Give me a hint.
I'll talk!
Appreciate the tip.
It's just like... How do I get back to the building? Okay.
Mm-hmm.